Yes, Benjamin, can y'all hear me? Where are you? What? Where are you?
They both come out at the same place up there.
This way is obviously a whole lot more hard or difficult. And it's a lot like 39, but I've done it before. It's not hard. this ledge wasn't bad. I went before, I tried to go up the middle. Put my tire in right there. I wonder if I could straddle that rock. Yeah, I wonder if I could straddle that. I did before, but I couldn't get my back driver's tire over that rock.
Which one?
That left one? It was getting wedged in there.
Trailing arm?
No, it was just getting, it wouldn't get traction. See, I can get both my tires on those rocks. There's a field. You can turn right, go that way, or I can winch out of it. what's up, man? That's where you need to be. Come back a little bit. All right. Give it.
Do I need to be to the right a little?
No, I think you're good right there. But you need to ride that rock. Like ride it. See where my tire mark is?
Not really.
Right in the middle of it. Some crawlers. Hey, back up a little bit. All right, well, cut right. All right, now try to crawl it. Part, man, you can just get your back up again. See, that'll help. Back up a little bit. Well, yeah, just try that. See if you can, that'll help you. Hey, back up and bump it a little bit. All right, right there.
This ain't hard. Huh? I said, I'm glad this ain't hard.
This wasn't here last time.
Oh, really?
I mean, it was like not. I mean, obviously the rocks are there, but it wasn't
washed
out like that.
Yeah, that's a nice little dip there.
Can't wait. See how the XT300s do. I don't know if the crawlers did
all right. I think they'll do good, Chris.
Good. Yep, right there.
Oh, whoa.
You're too far over on this rock. You gotta... Easy, man. Damn. Wait, watch this rock up here. And don't break anything.
I'm not trying.
Nope. Into OG Chris, like his dad.
Oh no.
Back up! No! Yeah. All right, you're on your trailing arm. You're on your trailing arm. You're gonna have to back up a little bit. Turn your tires that way.
Okay.
All right, just back up. You're okay to back up. All right, now cut this way. Turn them this way.
Okay.
Go up a little bit and do it. Now, that's the line, go. Like that all day, man. Traction has been amazing for everybody.
I think I hit my winch mount and what made that noise.
Fun. That trail, that was fun right there.
There's so many of those.
Like that?
Yeah.
Dude, that was awesome.
We'll go, there's a playground area right here. This is where I flipped it.
Oh, really?
Actually, it's right there around the corner. Good. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good.
You didn't put your hand out, did you?
Well, I got it just so I'm not falling out.
Okay, are you ready?
Hang on.
Shut up, Ron.
Who's ready? Everybody ready?
Let's push. Oh, God almighty, how much this thing weigh?
Go.
Nope, can't do it.
It don't look hard, man, but this thing is a... Especially when the ground's frozen. It's right there around that tree. Like, it comes right there.
Oh,
yeah, don't go right. Just go left. And then just... I think there's a cliff over there.
Oh, that's bad.
Sonny, them carnivores look good.
Sonny,
thank you, man.
Hey, Joe, you want to stay left once you get to the top of it. I think there's a pretty big drop-off over there on the right.
Can do that, come on.
15, that trail that comes out to where we met, it's a pretty hard trail. Can't really see it right now, but there is this whole trail is literally on the mountaintop, and there's a cliff on both sides. Today, man.